Welcome back to the many, many questions of this laboratory. Is the door even accessible? Yeah, okay, it's open now. Sweet. Are there any books that I can read? Give me some subtle hints. Oh shit, there's like a door. There's like a ladder. What's this ladder go to? Why would I fucking... Okay, who do I talk to first? The cute little girl? Probably like 1,000 years old. The more in the books kind of guy. Let's talk to this fucker. Simon. I imagine you haven't seen many books in one place. Pretty incredible, isn't it? We've gathered all of Hyrule's known literature on ancient civilizations here. As for the actual number of books... Is that thing on your waist? Is that a Sheikah? It's a real Sheikah slate, isn't it? I've never actually seen one in person. Stasis. Magnesis. Yeah. Yeah. Link. Director! Miss Director, this is a real Sheikah slate. Director? Yeah, I probably should have talked to her first. Miss Pura happens to be over there. I don't like her. See, the director may look like a young girl, but, well, maybe it's not the right place to be telling you these things. You should talk to Miss Pura yourself. Yeah, she's probably like, I don't know, 5,000 years old or something else. Don't spill the beans. Hey! A laboratory director is me. Snappity snap. Anyway, Linky. Don't fucking call me Linky. If you don't like... But something must have happened in all that time. Well, no matter, I'm just happy you're still in one piece. Linky. What's with that look? I remember. Damn. How rude! Oh, so then her diary's upstairs. I'll go check that out in just a second. Ooh. Here you are, 100 years later. I will restore the basic functions missing from the Sheikah slate. Yes, please. Run an errand for me. Really? Oh, man, come on. I actually did, since, you know, it's kind of like... imperative to saving the world and shit. You know the unlit furnace on the wall just outside the laboratory? Could you bring me a blue flame from an ancient furnace in town? Use it to light our furnace. Sweet little guidestone will start working once you do that. Wow. Counting on you for that blue flame. Alright. So... Oh god. Torch... Get some blue flame, bring it up here. I guess I put it here. Here is where I probably put it, okay. So... Where's some blue flame? First of all, I did not see that weird statue collection right there. Probably go check that out. But... I think I gotta fucking walk some blue fire all the way to the top. Hey, look! There's a raft. There's a cow. Can I mount the cow? Can I milk the cow? All of these questions that I have. I'm stealing this boat! And I'm not even gonna do that thing that they told me to do. I'm gonna go do something else. Hey! We'll look for some blue flame later. Ha! First, I'm gonna get to that tree. Yeah, this is how you use a raft. I did some of this between recording sessions! How far does this lake go? Oh, it's literally just this lake. So this raft's only purpose is to get me to this tree. Without, you know, so much hassle. Could have easily just built a bridge of ice. But where would the fun been in that? Alright. Is there seriously nothing else here? Oh, come on! Alright. Check the bushes. No? Really? Alright, fine. I'm climbing this fucking tree. There better be something right in the middle of it! Oh, there is. It's a Korok. Fuck! Damn it! No! Damn it! How do I get so close? Alright, climb the old-fashioned way for now. And then... BAM! Alright. Just lift this and get my damn Korok seed. Hey, found me! Yay! Where do I turn these in? Is that, like, far off in the future for me? Yeah! Here I go. So then, where am I gonna get some blue flame? They said one of the old furnaces in town. I really hope that she meant this town. And I don't have to walk blue flame from, like, fucking Kakariko. Hey, look, it's another, it's a border collie. Some kind of collie. Hey. Hey. Oi. Come on. Get up. Oh. Okay. Oops. Fuck it. What's up? Hmm. Now then, Spencer said to feed this dog. If I run into one. I've got a fish! There you go. Eat it. Eat it, you fuck! What the fuck? Come on! Eat it before I kill this sheep. I'll do it too. Come on! Asshole! Alright, fine, whatever. So where am I gonna get some blue flame? Also, apparently I can restore blue flame or some other kind of flame to this shit. Is this the blue flame? This weird rune over here? It could be. Yep, that's some blue flame. Cool. Alright. Let's pull out the torch and get some damn blue flame. Somebody's playing music around here. But I don't care. So, what do we got? Touch. Yeah. Just follow the lanterns, I guess. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever! I can't even! I can't even. Yeah! Yeah! I made it. Okay. Yep. Absolutely cannot glide with a torch in my hand. So... we have to use these mini lanterns as like a checkpoint system. I can't climb with a torch. I already know that. Can I fucking set the fields on fire with blue flame? And just let it spread all the way to the fucking research lab? Oh my god. Where's another lantern? I'm climbing the long way at this point. Yeah. Well, there's one. And we're lit! Yeah! It's like the Olympics. Just gotta keep fucking carrying this flame. The forever flame The forever blue flame. My torch dies out with this thing, I swear to God. La 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 la, hello. Yeah, well, enjoy the blue flame lantern, I guess. Oh, God. You know, I was wondering why all of these lanterns leading up to the research lab were unlit. Now it all makes sense. It's some kind of fucking errand. Ooh, you know what? Just to be extra thorough, I'm gonna light the one that was over here. What do you gotta say? What are you gonna do with it? I'm gonna fucking light the one lantern that was here. Can't climb. Can I jump? Oh, yeah, I can jump. Sweet. Burn your cow. Burn your dog. Burn your whole fucking life! Hey! Old Lady Pura. I'm gonna burn your damn hay. That's what I'm gonna do with it. Alright. How come you had a red exclamation mark? Stop it! Fucking... Alright. There you go, okay. Hey, you! What do you want? They steal your sheep, huh? The sheep rustlers! Okay. That could be an interesting side quest that I will do later. Anyway, back to the blue flame. If it starts raining, I'm gonna be screwed. So why do I have to do this? There aren't any girls around here. Oi. How do things look over there? No luck. What? We're playing spies. I love espionage. What the fuck? I've seen that before. Old Granny Pura was carrying it. They're all calling her Old Granny. Fucking... How old was she? When did this experiment fail? Also, what's with the, small child next to this? You holding that now? Yeah? That is what I'm doing. See, the problem is I'm trying to talk to all these NPCs, but I've got the fucking context-sensitive blue flame of Pura in my hand, so nobody wants to talk to me about anything other than the blue flame. Yeah! Nope. Still can't light. They can't light shit on fire with this blue flame! Fucking pointless. Well, it actually didn't take as long as I thought it would to get back here. Yeah! Just one more! One more torch. My fucking errand will be over. Just don't fall off the cliff yet. Come on, we're almost there! Ha! Yeah! My warp spot is ready. Sweet. I'm back! Now then, take a look over there. The Guidance Stone! There's nothing mysterious about it, it's pure science. Go ahead and restore the Sheikah Slate's runes for you. Give me a nice snap! Go on! No need to be shy about it. Snap? That's pretty weak. Alright. Let's do this thing. What kind of runes am I getting here? He was talking about basic rune functionality. Camera, compendium, album. Starting repair. Better be more than one drop of data. It was one drop. Ooh, camera. Cool. Can't I just fucking hit this button and take a screenshot? What do I need the fucking camera for? Interesting. Oh, okay. Never mind. This camera has more functionality than screenshots. It fills out a database. So, it's all fixed up now. Which one is it? Camera? Hmm. So this is sudden, but hear me out. Take a picture of me with the camera. Actually, I was about to do that. So, boop, and... Pura? Capture! Save, I guess. Hey! How's the picture taking going? Did you get a cute picture of me? I took one. Got it. There's some old landscape photos stored in the album. Ooh. Okay, yeah, that does make sense. The lost memory thing could prove troublesome, but don't lose hope! The missing pieces of your restored memory. I suggest you check in with Impa. She knows more about Zelda than even I do. Oh, yeah. Don't need to worry about this until after you see Impa, but I want you to bring me back some ancient materials. Bring them either to me or Robbie at the ancient tech lab. If you bring us ancient materials, I'll give you something good. Let's do this. I have some ancient materials now. Who's Robbie? Robbie is my subordinate. There, I said it. Bring me some ancient materials. I'll power up your runes. You'll need 3 ancient screws to power up your Sheikah sensor. You'll need 3 ancient shafts to power up your bomb, cores to do the stasis. I have them. Don't I? How many freaking... there we go. How much ancient shit do I have? Yeah, I've got plenty of springs and gears and screws. So I don't have any cores. That's like the one thing I don't have. So, hey! Yeah, I've got some ancient materials. Bam! I'll power up a rune. I'm game. Which rune do you want to power up? The sensor. 3 ancient screws. Thank you. Ah, snap. Cool upgrade time. So what, now I can search for more shit with the sensor, maybe? Searching for compendium items. If your sensor has been augmented to search for things other than shrines, it will react when you're close to things you have set it to look for. Head for the direction of the reaction. Alright. So now it's... connected to the freaking compendium. Alright, how many screws do you need to upgrade it again? Yeah! The Sheikah Sensor Plus. I really want to see it. Slated for upgrades. Yeah. Yeah, keep powering up my slate. The remote bomb. Do I have shafts? Oh, I don't have enough shafts. Stasis? I don't have any cores, damn it. Alright, bye. I'll show him the damn... yeah. Why not learn by trying? Let's give it a shot, as to so to speak. So let's see here. First, go take a picture of a sunroom with the camera. There was one behind the lab. Yeah... I kind of... already nabbed it. But you know what? I have an idea. Sunshroom. Hold it. And drop it. And fucking take a picture of it. Yay, sunshroom. Alright. I'll just pick that back up. Okay. You were able to take a picture of a sunshroom. Yeah. Let's confirm. Excellent. Open your compendium and tune the sensor to the picture of your sunshroom. Whoa. Yeah. If you find a sunshroom, glowing and rest in force. So now I do this sensor for the compendium, the sunshroom, target it with the sensor, bam! Searching! Yeah. Sunshroom nearby. Yeah, they want me to go into this forest, don't they? But it's fine. I can warp back. Yeah. Silent shroom. Acorn. Boom, there's a sunshroom. Yep, look at all these sunshrooms. And all these other wild animals. This is probably really dangerous to be out here right now. Finding new objective, searching, scanning, finding new objective. Give me another sunshroom. Hey, is that a big radish? Fuck yeah, it's a hearty radish. That's valuable. Alright, cool. So you can use this to search for other shit. I'm down. I'm game. That all looks very dangerous. Ooh, you know what? While I'm in the area... I think a fucking cow fell off this cliff. Plus I'm getting me some crabs. This interests me. Why is there a circle of moss? Let's try and lift something up. Nope. Can't lift anything. Cryosis. Right in the middle of it. Yeah. Fuck. What is it? What's here? What's causing this? Circle of moss. Gotta be something. Come on. What is special about this circle of mossy lilies? Probably nothing. It's probably just my imagination. The hell am I doing? I don't want to be here. Get back to the top. You wanted me to bring him three sunshrooms? I'm gonna do it. The gems that solidify sometimes drop when you break ore deposits fetch a high price when sold. Is that what I'm supposed to do? With the opal and shit, am I just supposed to sell it? Is that its purpose? I mean, I don't blame it. That's like a good thing for it to do. Alright, what's your deal? Hello! You brought me the sunshrooms! Yeah! Thank you, here you go. Hearty truffle times three, hell yeah! Stop by when you have time to talk. I have time to talk right now. Found a new way to help you search for new items. Ah, shit, I just knocked everything over. I found that there were some pictures of the past left on the guidance stone. If you add them, if you add those pictures to your compendium, you'll be able to search for the subject. The Sheikah sensor has been powered up to the Sheikah Sensor Plus. You can access a picture registered in your compendium. Trust now that you see the benefit of adding pictures. Alright. I'm good. Yeah, go to the guidance stone. Yes. Thank you. Snap! Stop saying snap! Adding pictures. Pictures of what? Stuff I can go look for, I guess. Ooh. Okay. Special flower. That's it? Just the one fucking flower? Wow, this recovered a picture from the past. I can't restore transferred pictures being so careful and overwritten. You can fill in open slots by taking pictures of the camera using the guidance stone. Okay. So, what can I search for? Swift violets? Alright. Cooking effect speed up. Cooking effect cold resistance. And then all of these. I've been there. I've actually been there, yeah. That was the sacred ground area. That! There's something in the sky! There's something in the sky in that picture right there. I thought it was like a twilight portal from the good. Yeah, you can see it in this one too! It's way off in the distance. What is that? Some kind of sky fortress. This requires investigation. Ooh. Curious. Alright. Anybody remember in Link to the Past for the Super Nintendo? There was like a statue of a bird that you could, like, play your harp next to and it would turn into a real bird? Well, we have a picture of a statue of a horse. What if I can turn it into a real horse? And then we can have an ultimate ultra horse. Wouldn't that be cool? Anyway, I've been playing this game for way too long at one time. We're up to, like, 3 hours now. Let's call it quits for the day. Next time on the old Breath of the Wild. I actually don't know what I'm gonna do. What's my quest? No, not the runes. There we go, adventure log. Robbie's research. Any ancient materials to turn him into Robbie at the research tech lab. The sheep rustlers slated for upgrades. And 3 ancient cores, 3 ancient shafts, and 3 ancient screws. The cursed statue. And then locked memories. So we gotta go back to Impa for the Locked Memories quest. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna fucking start the next recording session in the same manner that we started this one. Well, actually, no, we started this recording session trying to get to Ganon. That didn't end well at all. But after that, we went to go talk to Impa. And it looks like that's what I gotta do again. I gotta go talk to Impa. Holy shit, is there a fucking guardian up here? Why the hell is there a guardian up here? Well, actually, hold on, there's a Kurok here, too. Gotcha! Found you! You found me! There's a Kurok seed! How the fuck did you get up here? This is a dangerous place to be! You shouldn't be here. Wait a fucking second. Picture! Picture of the Kurok. Yes! Tell me! Tell me I can search for Kuroks now! Fucking sensor. Change target? No. Yeah, change target. Come on. Come on, I took a picture of a Kurok. No! Come on! Wait. Damn it. Okay. So I can't search for Kuroks just because I took a picture of it. Ah, that would have been too clever. I mean, that would have been great, actually. Hold on, maybe if I get a better... Maybe if I get a better picture... Ah! Come on! Kurok! Oh, shit! You can take selfies in this game. I don't even know how I'm doing that. Woo! What a stupid fucking function. Anyway, next time on Breath of the Wild, everybody. I'll see you then. Bye!